Oh, I'm sorry.
For what?
I must have the wrong room.
What class are you looking for?
Physics. Good day.
Tell me, do you know Empedocles?
Excuse me?
Empedocles, the pre-Socratic philosopher who studied cosmogony?
As I said, I'm in the...
Physics? Yes, you made that quite clear. Cosmogony is the study of the origins of the cosmos. And Empedocles, he was the first known person to ask the simple question, what is light?
I'm sorry, who are you?
He believed that Aphrodite, a woman, in case you didn't know, formed the human eye and lit a fire in it, allowing us to see.
Well, that's ridiculous. If that were the case, well, then we could see equally well at night.
Empedocles thought the same. So he postulated that the sun's rays may be linked to the rays shooting from our eyes. A fanciful idea, I know, but if not for him, we might not have had the counter theories of Aristotle, then Euclid, then Alhazen, Kepler, Newton, Faraday, and finally James Clerk Maxwell. Light is electromagnetic radiation.
I apologize, I didn't think that...
That the woman could possibly understand that the curl of the electric field is equal to the negative time derivative of the magnetic field.
Faraday's law.
The Maxwell-Faraday equation, if we are being specific. You see, Empedocles was wrong about how we see, but he stumbled upon a universal truth. Human perception is frightfully narrow. We believe we see the whole when in fact we've only seen a fraction.
Good morning.
Professor Weber.
Herr Einstein, I see you have met the only student to have scored higher than you in the mathematics section of our entrance exam. Say hello to Mileva Maric.